Skywatchers are in for an end-of-year treat. What has become known popularly as the Christmas star is an especially vibrant planetary conjunction, easily visible on the night of December 21st as the bright planets Jupiter and Saturn come together. In the year 1610, Italian astronomer Galileo Galilei pointed his telescope to the night sky, discovering the four moons of Jupiter. In that same year, Galileo also discovered a strange oval surrounding Saturn, which later observations determined to be its rings. These discoveries changed how people understood the far reaches of our solar system. 13 years later, in the year 1623, the solar system's two giant planets, Jupiter and Saturn, traveled together across the sky. Jupiter caught up to and passed Saturn in an astronomical event known as a great conjunction. We can imagine the solar system to be a racetrack, with each of the planets as a runner in their own lane and the Earth toward the center of the stadium. From our vantage point, we will be able to see Jupiter on the inside lane, approaching Saturn all month and finally overtaking it on December 21st. The planets regularly appear to pass each other in the solar system, with the positions of Jupiter and Saturn being aligned in the sky about once every 20 years. Then what makes this year's spectacle so rare? It's been nearly 400 years since the planets passed this close to each other in the sky, and nearly 800 years since the alignment of Saturn and Jupiter occurred at night, as it will for the year 2020, allowing nearly everyone around the world to witness this great conjunction. On the 21st, they will appear so close that a pinky finger at arm's length will easily cover both planets in the sky. The planets will be easy to see with the unaided eye by looking toward the southwest just after sunset. From our vantage point on Earth, the huge gas giants will appear very close together, but they will remain hundreds of millions of miles apart in space. And while the conjunction is happening on the same day as the winter solstice, the timing is merely a coincidence based on the orbits of the planets and the tilt of the Earth. For those who would like to see this phenomena for themselves, here is what to do. Find a spot with an unobstructed view of the sky, such as field or park. Jupiter and Saturn are bright, so they can be seen even from most cities. An hour after sunset, look to the southwestern sky. Jupiter will look like a bright star and be easily visible. Saturn will be slightly fainter and will appear slightly above and to the left of the Jupiter until December 21st, when Jupiter will overtake it and they will reverse positions in the sky. The planets can be seen with the unaided eye, but if you have binoculars or a small telescope, you may be able to see Jupiter's four large moons orbiting the giant planet.